Hi everybody, Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith welcoming you to this big game today. Our match today is Wolverhampton Wanderers and they play Burnley.
Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yeah, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
This is the Burnley lineup. Jack Cork starts with Ashley Westwood in central midfield. In attack, Chris Wood joins up front with Ashley Barnes.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Kevin Johnson is the man in charge of this match. Fasten your seatbelts. This should be fantastic. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Over to Leonard. Good defending. Sace. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Chance, and it's Ruddy who's made the save. Coming up now, a corner. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Sace. Gudmundsson. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. That's a good spot by the defender. That's good movement forward here. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Gudmundsson. Jack Cork. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Sace. Now Doherty. There's some potential in this move. Over to Leonard. Westwood. Sace. Played back. Oh, he's got away from him.
quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Saiss looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Saiss. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Doherty. The referee's decision, two added minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Saiss.
Doherty.
Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here.
The lack of noise, really, at half time tells you how disappointed the supporters are with that first half, but they, like us, will be hoping for better in the second period.
Yeah, they didn't make much noise, and when the players walked off, one or two.
Everything set for the second half. Westwood coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Tackle here. Here's Jota. Little private game between the two of them. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Get it away.
Wood.
Jack Cork. Westwood. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Jack Cork.
There's good progress with this attack.
Good challenge. Diogo Jota.
Westwood.
We've had a pair of car keys.
Has come back into his own half to get hold of possession here. Neatly intercepted.
Please collect them after the game. Thank you.
The tackling is a real skill. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Doherty moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
That's a clever pass. Cleared away by the defender.
Gudmundsson.
Jack Cork.
Gudmundsson.
It's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then.
Doherty.
Attacking now. challenges for the ball. Westwood. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Sace. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Here's Jota. Douglas.
It's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Now they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench. And Dyer. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. On to the attack now. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Oh, well, still no goals here, and only 5 minutes left. Proper tackle that.
Substitution.
And he's got options on the bench, of course.
Number 18, Ashley Westwood, to be replaced by number 8, Dean Rainey.
Into the attacking third. Delivered into the box. Cross has gone straight to the defender, who's got time for an extra touch. George Kevin Nkudu, good defending. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes, using his physical power to protect the ball. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Well, after 90 minutes, it's level.